I'm V.
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 electric coupling module.
Said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Guess I was wrong. You can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad while she's hugging the border.
I'm gonna pay you what we agreed. Not one anymore.
Huh. For that, you can borrow my tools and fix it yourself.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm thinking.
And?
And your chirping is not helping. I'm gonna bypass the coupling and break a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. Could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion? Okay, let's see what happens.
It's like I was telling you. Not shabby at all. Question's how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City. I'll figure something else out there.
Right.
I'm looking for someone. Jackie Wells? Maybe. So doable? Sure was.
Satisfying that. Not a solid fix. Might as well have used spit and duct tape.
It worked. That's what matters.
Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought she'd at least called into you.
Don't you sweat it, Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
My mistake. I hadn't planned on stopping. A failed coupling forced my hand.
Yeah. Always some failure hind mistakes.
Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of me.
I can't say that I have.
Served in Spec Ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
I can't say that it does.
Don't like to get along. Do ya? That a nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
If you have a problem, I'm willing to hear it.
Let me tell you what my problem is. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
There is no clan. There's no camp. I'm here alone.
I ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I heard this place was famous for its hospitality. Ah, glad to see it wasn't just rumors.
You're damn right we are. When people come along who know how to behave.
I saw a broadcasting comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it? What? Suddenly all shy?
You like the sound of your voice, don't you?
What's that, Drifter? What are you on about?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Yeah. Best that way.
Hello.
Watch your own self!
Thank you.
Hello?
Come in. Come in. Ah, raised you finally.
William McCoy. It's good to hear your voice.
Fee. Wish I could say the same.
Why can't you?
You abandoned the clan. I can't help you anymore.
Never knew you to be so cautious.
Try loyal. Rules are rules. The system won't work without them. It can't. Nomads get the work in these parts because it's nomad turf. Would it be a problem if you're still a backer? You should have stuck with them. Joined up with the Snake Nation like the rest.
Snake Nation can kiss my ass. I need your help. One last time.
One last time? Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
Of course I was. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Huh. Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
worried I'd have to turn to farming. Yeah, sure hope you're here for me.
Are you Wells?
Jackie, por favor.
I'm V. Seems you have cargo that needs to be moved.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz, eh? It's kind of like a custom. Or just good manners, you know?
You're a man of principle.
You need a backbone, chica. At least you'll have that left when they've taken everything else.
Why don't we start with you, then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron. And you?
I guess you could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me, we're gonna get along fine. The cargo.
What's inside?
You sleep better the less you know. Got no idea myself, and that's a good thing.
You don't know what we aim to smuggle. These are stolen corporate goods.
Stolen? No. Some gonk lost the crate. Some other gonk found it, passed it on. Now it's here. You know, butterfly effect or whatever.
And there's no one looking for this crate.
Ain't a problem if they look. Only a problem if they find it before it crosses the border, no?
Let's load it in the car.
Oh, we will. Started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
I decided to lay low, you know? The sheriff, he looked like one grouchy motherfucker.
Yep.
So, we headed out?
Do you have the manifest from the transport?
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds?
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we? Hey, you, sure you've moved contraband before?
Why? Are you nervous?
Me? Well, maybe a little.
Scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking.
Please direct your vehicle to the inspection area. Remain in your vehicle. The security check will begin shortly.
I got a real bad feeling about this.
Hand me the manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
me see. Ah, it's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. Means the cargo was flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Whoa. So they know we're smuggling?
Well, they're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Chingada madre. What now?
Relax. It's all in line with procedures. It's all part of the plan.
Hey, guess you know what you're doing, huh?
If we want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docks, we'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Right. You forgot.
I'll keep the engine running, in case of a cock-up.
Do that.
If you're armed, place your weapon here. Now please report to room number 2.
Please sit. Papers.
I know the rules. Everything's there.
It might be. It might not be. We'll see. What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Everything?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which Nomad clan?
I don't think that's any concern of yours.
Is that what you believe? You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table.
The feeling's mutual.
Go on now. Your associate's waiting for you in the car. Don't forget to take your personal items.
Be careful with that toy. And welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City is some kind of paradise.
What can you do? Young, naive, which is just a euphemism for ignorant.
What happened in there?
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay. You're gonna tell me what happened back there.
A customs dickhead got nitpicky.
And that ain't normal?
Not to that extent.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it.
You are transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the car.
Yeah. can't stop here.
Place looks deserted. I'm gonna stop here. Need to sort out a few things before we go on.
Fucking hell.
Pinches hijo de la chingada madre! I almost tagged our asses. That what you call smuggling? Chingado! Was supposed to go smooth. No problems.
Calm down. Sometimes these things happen.
This? What kind of shit happens?
Border security tipped off the corporation that we have their cargo.
What's the deal with these borderlies flipping us the finger as they fucking please? With no consequences.
He took a risk. He assumed we didn't have a clan backing us, and he was right.
So what now?
I gotta ask you the same question. Will you keep whining, or will we put a bow on this thing?
I ain't gonna lie. I'm a bit light. Can't pay you now. I have something for you once I collect my scrap for this corpo crap we're carrying.
Oh, and you just figured I would sit by patiently?
Actually, I wasn't gonna pay you at all. It's just gonna bust ass and disappear as soon as we crossed over, but you're all right.
You tricked me.
Oh, well, apologies for offending the spotless moral code of a smuggler.
So what's next?
Now we take a peek inside. Open it.
I don't know if your client's gonna be happy getting an open package. Usually means trouble.
Fuck the client. You gotta start working for yourself sometime. No commission, no middlemen. And I need to know what I'm selling if I'm gonna try to find a new buyer.
Oh, shit. Says Arasaka on the crate. We are robbing some heavy hitters.
And maybe we'll make some heavy money. Oh, mames. A real iguana. A lesser Antillean, I think.
Lesser Antil what?
Yeah, I watched a thing on TV about them. Went extinct like 30 years ago. They're from the Lesser Antilles. You come a long way, my scaly friend.
Think you can make some money on it?
Sure. Think it'll make us happy.
Us?
Yeah, partner. We'll go halfsies. Any decent fixer will find a loaded gonk interested in a rare gem like this. It's kind of a shame, though. I always wanted a pet. Got the name Manny all thought out. Hey, by the way, you got any plans for what you'll be doing in Night City?
Why do you ask?
Because I got this feeling you got a lot of time and nothing to spend it on. And NC ain't a city that lets you get by without buddies. But don't you worry. Let me help you find digs. You gotta live somewhere.
It's important to have people you can turn to. You know, like family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
Thanks, much appreciated.
Hey, come on. It's nothing. We got chemistry, you and me. Be a crying shame to waste it. Partner.
Hey.
Aw, cuddly little fucker.
You know what, Jackie? You're not all bad yourself.
Oh, you don't mean that, chica.
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard and scurry out of here.
here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gods will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. Legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The city of dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Militech. Jack, we're talking classified military-grade tech here. How did you get it?
Debug. And our girl made a couple adjustments.
Why? Thinks she knows better?
Nah. Said it didn't suit her, style. You'll see what I mean. Well?
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat. training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Hope you're ready to butt. Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover! Took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Rock the tomb this time. You know what to do here. work, V. Stand on the platform and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit. This training module will teach you how to apply technological tools. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Almost, almost. Again, from the top. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Almost, almost. Again, from the top. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Detonate the grenade. See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills. Find cover, quick. Nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. Almost. Again, from the top. Find cover, quick. Nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. Well done. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera. V, you're not a gonk-brained Militech recruit. Get moving. Nice work today. Just... party up.
So? Not bad, huh? But now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
Let's do this.
Elevator. This way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Calm the hell down, both of you. Almost there.
Yeah, Bug. You focus.
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
In the game.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
that you got. Moves, chica.
Mira, eyes up. And the hell's ahead. Quietly. Keep me calm. What are those bottles? Nice. I couldn't have done that better myself.
This single buyer.
On your toes. More bodies ain't coming. They're almost on you.
Please fuck these reapers. Oh yeah, V. They're coming. Wait for your chance. Pick the prick off. watching.
On your toes. More bodies incoming. They're almost on you.
These fuck these Reapers. Quiet, V. They're coming. Wait for your chance. Pick the prick off.
You're in deep shit! Rip up the shreds!
Hack on the doors just cleared. Watch yourselves.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
She's in a tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
Heard people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Without ever knowing why. You'll be sipping a glass of ice-cold water, and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neurocord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V, need to know what's going
on. Air hypo! Fuck, this is bad!
Catch, chica!
I think... Holy shit, it worked!
Fuera, chica! Get her outside! Fuera, get her out! Terrace!
To control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine, 110 norepinephrine, 800 fibrinogen.
Listen, chica, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
Saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Still got the job done.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. It's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put in fifth.
Leave it to me, Chica. I'm driving. Stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, Chica, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie. They're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... Oh, fucking knew it. Man on our ass, tailing us. I don't like this team. I won't type it in.
God! Hijo de puta!
Fucking drunk, Jackie!
Come on, V, shoot!
Hit! Keep her steady!
Mierda, perdón. Got you, asshole. B, aim for the driver. Chicago.
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. I can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Chingada madre!
Stops.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your... girl?
Uh-huh. Gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe, but he's a good kid.
Let them through, but they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always.
I'm always never not nice.
That's your average badges. That's Magstack. NCPD's apex predators. MTech rolls in when things fly out of hand. Gonk's out there, though. Just a midday snack for him. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming.
Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again. Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
first guest tonight is the president of the Church of El Yahoo.
Bug?
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven. And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of a chip-in program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's life treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought-after implant on the market today, Arasaka Corp's Relic. But maybe we ought to make sure our fair audience is up to speed. Karina, what is Relic exactly? In a word, if you could.
In one word, I'd say immortality.
Immortality? Really?
That's right.
Whoa, V! Get your beauty sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
Think I might have caught something when I jacked into that Corpo's Biomon. Don't know, a neurovirus or...
Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling and my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.